Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you a bit about LoD calculations, especially the fixed calculation and how you can apply this to create a sales segment bucket. So what I did here with sales segment is I wanted the sum of sales and I want to categorize or put the customers into a bucket depending on the sales range that they have. And this works beautifully when you have customer name and the sales segment in it, so you can see it works all across. But what I want to know is the amount of customers that are in those sales buckets. So when I drag out customer name, it doesn't work because the sum of sales is over 10,000. We only get this segment here. So what you need to do is you need to create a fixed calculation that is fixed on the customer name. And I've already created this calculation here. Let me just show you the fixed calculation for sales. So you fix the sum of sales onto the customer name. That way Tableau won't re-aggregate. It will, the aggregation for the customer name will always be the sum of sales. So when you plug this into the sales segment, so sales customer fixed is equal to greater than 10,000 and so on, and drag this in, you'll see it works perfectly as well. But when we drag customer name out, you can see that sales segment is still not working. But sales segment fixed works beautifully, and we know what the amount of sales is within the sales segment. And if we want to count the customer, all we got to do is create a calculated field and do a count distinct on the customer name. There you go. There you have your bucketed list, but with the sales and the customers inside. I hope this helps. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.